On behalf of Women's Entrepreneur Day, my message to you is, be your first supporter, because you have a choice. You can either be your worst enemy or you can be your first friend. Be loving to yourself, because the way you're being with yourself reflects on the way others are being with you, how others connect with you, and you want to make that impact, so first start with yourself, okay? And I will pass the ball to Iman Joharji.